All right, hey guys, Anarch here, bringing you a fifth part of the Order. So last episode, we were being chased by some kind of new breed. The only sad thing is that I've already been through this, so I know exactly what's going to happen because my last part got corrupted. So that means now I have to redo all of this. So this is going to be a lot of fun, but this was actually a pretty cool chapter, so it'll be okay. Bitch.
Izzy, we have a problem.
See, the other thing I don't understand is, like, he went through that way. Why would we go that way? Okay, I remember up here. This was a pretty cool part. It's like a big knife fight with the thing. Oh no. No, stay back.
Yes, it's me, Izzy.
I lost you on the comm. Where are you?
Not the comm.
I found a mark. An elder.
An elder? Here? This doesn't make sense.
No, sorry. The half-breed is hurt and out for blood. Can you open the gate?
I'm trying.
Find something to pry it open. I'll clear the debris on this side.
All right. Gray!
Oh, no. He's got a gun. It's all good, though, because I'm gonna fucking shank this motherfucker. I'm gonna stab him in the dick. Bitch-ass bitch. Oh no, he's got my knife. Oh, run. Oh! Oh my god. You see, yeah, he's obviously a lot stronger than the other ones. Getting a knife fight. Oh. Oh, oh no. Oh. Oh no. Oh yes. Tell you when I'm ready to get up.
Izzy!
part. This part gets really dark. How you just repeatedly cut into him.
Izzy! Fine.
I can't do this much longer. Not this life.
Save your strength.
We deserve better. You and I, together. We deserve better.
Hey, you! Oh, that woman again.
No. Gray, the ward. To the left, there's something you need to see.
What is it? Rest easy, love.
Okay, so I do remember this part. We have to like search the entire area to like find these like items. It has something to do with like assassination.
The Agamemnon shipping manifest.
Do you know that one?
All the cargo is destined for the Americas.
Was that beeping? Is that the game? What is that beeping? Why have I seen this? Ooh, nasty. Oh, I think this is more with the lockpicking. Yeah, it is. Alright, there's more with the weird lockpicking. Yeah, here we go. Yep, we gotta do that, and then... There we go. There we go. There we go. Just like I'm gonna pry open your the little butt. Butt joke.
United India uniform.
Whoa, the anarchists.
No marks or assignments on the sleeves.
I'm anarch. But they can't be caught. They're fucking copiers. So it seems like to me so far that we're looking for something what the rebels are doing, some kind of plan. What that plan has to do so far is a shipping to the New America.
What could the rebels be planning here?
And it looks like assassination targets for them. Here we go. I think this might be the last item. Yeah, see the Lord Hastings. Oh, that one. Like, right there. Like, if you look at the Lord Hastings, if you look to the left, the one that's standing up, he kind of looks like the dude from The Walking Dead. He's, like, missing his arm. He has, like, a hook arm. He was Daryl's brother or something like that. Can't remember his name. I can't think of the actor's name.
That must be it. Percival, come in. Percival.
You call my name, baby?
Come, Izzy. I'll help you up. Slowly there.
How long was I out?
Long enough to have me worried.
Galahad, where in the world have you been?
Percival, we may have a situation on our hands.
What is it?
First, call in Nicola. We'll need armament. The rebels turned the psychiatric ward into a hideout, and what looks like a staging area. There are clues that indicate a potential threat to the United India Company. And Lord Hastings.
Oh shit.
I'm telling you, I'm fine now.
You still need some time to recuperate.
I assure you, Gray, I'm perfectly well.
Will there ever be a time when you will heed my advice, Izzy?
You know the answer to that question. But you would have to obtain Father's blessing first.
My friend Galahad.
Well, Marquis, where have your concerns for my well-being gone?
Oh, mademoiselle, I never doubted for a moment that you would prevail over these miscreants. However, the same cannot be said of your gallant knight.
Not a word of this to anyone, Nicola, understand?
As you wish. You are taking a big risk.
What did I tell you, monsieur?
Yeah, I don't understand. Like, Galahad just stabbed his knife through him.
We were unavoidably detained.
And he is perfectly fine.
Sir, this is for you as well. It should all be in working order.
Thank you, Nicola. And the other weapon?
Ah, yes.
You never fail to deliver. Percival, for you. Might come in handy. The Agamemnon, what's its status?
It has already departed. On its way to Portsmouth for its last port of call before it leaves for the Americas.
And the security detail on board? Have they been made aware of the rebel threat?
For all we know, the guard detail could have been infiltrated by the conspirators. We need to unravel this without arousing suspicion.
The Council should at least be apprised of this situation.
We don't have the luxury of seeking the Council's permission. We're getting aboard that ship.
And how would you suggest we do that, mon général? It is already airborne.
That should be easy.
You read my mind.
My question is, how the hell did they get on that ship?
Sentinel,
because obviously you can't just land that thing.
Acknowledged, Sir Percival. Sentinel 5 is eating back and will remain available for support.
Confirmed. Thanks for the drop-off, Captain.
Good luck, sir. Sentinel 5 out.
Is this your idea of easy, monsieur?
We're all secure, Percival. You move on your mark.
Very well.
All right, down we go.
Lafayette! This
is most
prestigious. Imagine just like falling.
Giving up so soon, Marquis.
Like, cause like I know that they're holstered in, but I don't think they're holstered in by something very like tough, like we have nowadays.
Let's go.
Like, I'm pretty sure they're just hooked on like one buckle. Yeah, I see it. This is one little old buckle. Oh god, that thing broke. Yeah, you should be fine. There's no fall damage in this game. Come on, guys.
Stow your gear. Lafayette and Galahad, you need to gain control of the cockpit. Quietly.
Understood.
Isabeau and I will do reconnaissance. We need eyes on the ground amongst the guests.
And imagine me with nothing to wear. I suppose I'll have to go dress shopping.
Rules of engagement, monsieur?
Do what you must. We don't have time to distinguish between rebel conspirators and the company guards.
Well, we've worked without a safety net before.
That is true. But then again, we are commandeering the flagship of the United India Company's fleet.
Questions? Then let's move out.
Sebastian, I must ask you. Who is the old man you are talking to on Mayfair in Whitechapel?
The old man. It's a long story. One that I will share with you when the time is right. There's still much that I have to find out for myself.
I hope you know what you are doing. It seems that the Council grows wary of your defiance.
The Order is not what it once was, Grayson.
Yes. You've said that much before.
Patience, old friend. All in due time.
Alrighty, cool.
Stealth mode.
See, so it seems like he's doing some side work
has my absolute assurances
with the other, well, not the other order, but because there's not an order.
The path looks clear of guards.
So it seems that, like, the order has been corrupted since it was invented.
On me. Go.
Secure the cockpit and await further orders.
This way, monsieur.
Are you telling me you'd rather
all the same? If you ask me,
red
men
coats
were not meant to fly in machines.
Well, no one is
good
asking you.
Our entrance was not noticed by the guards.
Wait for me shift. I better get to my post.
Progress, they call it.
The lock appears to be magnetic.
Looks like it's trying to control you.
Got it. Got it. Disrupt the power. I'm gonna fucking rape everybody when the power is out.
Job for a mechanic, not a guy.
You guys and your stupid lanterns.
Don't know why I even bother.
Your stupid bowler heads. Your stupid shoes.
What up?
Galahad, Lafayette. We just encountered resistance from company guards. They are using deadly force. Reciprocate if necessary.
Understood.
Oh, I do know this one. You gotta, like, time it perfectly.
Oh.
welcome you on board the Agamemnon.
I don't see any guards.
As we depart London, our next protocol will be
right behind you,
where we will make a brief landfall. We will then continue our journey across the Atlantic Ocean to our final destination.
I can see three in the cockpit. The guard may present a challenge. We'll just have to improvise.
On behalf of the crew, I would like to wish our honored guests a comfortable voyage. Should you require any assistance,
settle in, boys. Next mooring is at Portsmouth, and then it's an uneventful few days to the Americas.
Smoke grenade. On your mark.
Three.
Can't even tell we're airborne when I'm back in the hole.
There you go.
One.
But yeah.
This is a really cool part. I do remember this part. Oh, gross. Just beat him with it.
Finish him.
We seize the ship in the name of liberty.
Percival, the cockpit is secured. Lafayette will remain at the helm. What is your status?
Lord Hastings is in the vicinity of the ballroom, aft of your location. We will try to get eyes on him. Get here fast.
Acknowledge. Shall apprise you once I've made reconnaissance. Remember, a steady hand at the tiller at all times.
Leave it to me, monsieur.
Alrighty. So right here is where I ended the video last time, but since I'm only like 22 minutes, I'm just gonna keep it going for a little bit longer. So, this'll all work out.
Always forgets to keep the comms and the door locked.
Oh shit. How many are there? Is it just one? Come here, I'll be your friend. Come here. You little shite. You little fucking booger. Gotcha. Getting these nuts. Shit, I didn't see those two. Oh, baby.
The company posted sharpshooters down at Blackwall.
Just a rumor.
Go this way.
But best keep clear of the docks.
What? There go to 180. Oh, come on, man. Oh, shit, there's a guy.
Wiser.
Oh, come on. There's gotta be another gay. Oh, okay, I think I'm here. Okay, I am at the ballroom. Alright, cool. It will probably make this video just a wee bit longer than the normal ones. Mainly because since this entire video is just me replaying, I would actually like to actually progress.
First of all, we have a complication. Lucan is on board.
My brother?
Like Lycan?
What's my commander doing here?
Everything seems to be running smoothly.
Yes, Lucan. Quite smoothly. We shall be in Portsmouth in a few hours.
Indeed. Then off to the Americas.
Damn it! He was to escort the Lord until the ship reached our borders.
Should he be informed of the situation?
Risk alerting the rebel agent.
Galahad is right. Alistair will not appreciate being kept out of this.
Worry about that later. He might yet be welcome support if the situation requires it. We proceed as planned.
Understood. I'll let you know when I have a better vantage point.
I'm very sneaky. It's not like everybody could possibly see me. Oh shit. What? Oh, this is gonna be cool.
In position.
You are to hold fire until we have a confirmed target.
Weapons hold confirmed.
The rebels are using stolen company uniforms. They'll be dressed as guards.
Guards without proper insignias. The uniforms in Whitechapel didn't have shoulder patches.
Indeed. Keep me informed.
Turn so I can see.
Come on. Oh, you got a patch.
Patch confirmed. The guard nearest Hastings checks out.
Excellent. Check the remaining guards.
Oh!
No patch.
I don't see a patch on your left armsies.
We have a rebel on the ground floor.
Understood. Keep searching.
You guys are guards. Oh!
Can't see the correct shoulder. No patch. There is a rebel on the opposing balcony.
Acknowledge. Make sure you check them.
Alright, that one checks out.
A patch.
So we have two out of two so far.
Stairs is bona fide.
Good. Keep looking.
That was the last one.
Good. Eliminate any threats.
Acknowledge. Weapon loaded.
Good hunting.
Oh, headshot, 360, no scope.
One remaining.
360.
You cleared the rebels.
Lucan! Rebels! Get Hastings out, now!
Get him out of here!
Oh, shit.
Hastings got away. I need backup. Everyone look to plan B!
Percival, the mark is down. Rebels incoming. I need support now.
Understood. We'll converge on you.
Shit, 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 shit. Oh. Alright. Oh my god. Oh shit, no, don't you come here. That was meant to be a sprint session. God, there's so many of them. God damn it, there's so many. Save the ammo. Because it seems that they shoot three shells at once. There we go. Alright, if I can sprint across here. Ow.
He's right here.
Ow, ow, ow.
Watch yourself.
No!
My
nope. But I need to get away from here or I am going to die. Oh shit. Oh, oh god. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. All the 360 no scopes. Whoa, my god! Oh, oh, what happened? Oh, I thought it was shot.
A bomb just detonated on the front engine.
Everyone, fall back!
I'm him!
You!
Everyone, there's a rebel commander on board. It's the woman from Whitechapel. I'm in pursuit.
Not let her get away. This is an emergency. Repeat, this is an emergency.
God damn it. Couldn't get the right gun. Oh, I kinda want that now. Because mine's kinda empty. Oh, there's a guy.
Rebels.
Is it this way? No. Okay. It might
Galahad,
be this way.
Stay on the mark.
Oh, come on. Yeah, I know. I'm trying, man. Okay, it's right here.
Percival, I've managed to capture one of the rebels.
Good. Keep him restrained. I'll be there shortly.
Nope. This way.
Severe damage to the starboard side. Emergency response teams to B-12 and B-13.
What do you think a smoke bomb's gonna do? Come on, bud. Wabbits.
Damn it!
Oh, I'm hunting wabbiting.
Percival, I've lost the mark. I'm maintaining pursuit.
Negative. Regroup on the lifeboats. We have a bigger problem. The rebels have a second device on board.
Bloody. All right, I'm on my way back.
This is what you would call reasonable. We could not have foreseen these circumstances, Alistair.
Your mission to Whitechapel was to remain covert. I have received word of numerous casualties and reports of destruction to the London hospital. And now this!
I intend to stand by my word. I alone will assume responsibility for all the consequences that may befall us.
Sebastian, you do understand. There is little I can do to protect you from the wrath of the Lord Chancellor, or of the Order.
Your father will see reason. Right now, our concern should be finding the other device before it detonates.
Good night, your assistance. We must all hurry off the ship before things get worse.
Sir Lucan will escort you and see to the evacuation. We must resume our pursuit.
Surely this is a situation for all hands. You do not intend to stay aboard.
We will join you as soon as we can.
Izzy. See to these people, then head to the cockpit.
No. I'm coming with you.
Issy, you need to find Lafayette and get off this ship.
I...
Your brother charged me to bring you back safely. Do this for me.
Bye-bye.
We need weapons. There's a guard station nearby. We can avail ourselves of the company's arms.
All right, you know what? Since we are hitting about 36 minutes,
the rebels will be sending.
We're gonna call it good there. Explosive. The rebel.
She and an accomplice escaped.
Thank you for checking this out. Leave a like.
That must be it.
Agreed. And subscribe to my channel. Hit about 10 subscribers. So that's really good. And hopefully we can shoot for 20. Alright guys, this has been Anarch with the fifth part of the Order. There we go. Fallout 4 is coming soon. I'm sorry if like all the commentary is dry and not funny. It's just this game, there's not much to talk about since of all the cutscenes. Fallout 4 though, I know there's gonna be a lot more for me to talk about and make jokes about and make the commentary a little bit more not stupid. But anyways, I will see you guys in the next video. Stay awesome, guys.